Hi, welcome to the tutorial Line Chart Widget Part 1. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to display historical data in a line diagram. On a hydraulic injection molding machine, the pressure of the cylinder in the holding phase of an injection process is recorded and stored in a buffer. We want to compare this data with reference data. To do this, the actual pressure and the set pressure should be displayed in a line diagram. The data is recorded over time. A map view visualization object has already been added to my project, as you can see here. The variable actual pressure stores the data from the holding phase of an injection process. The data should be compared with the reference data in set pressure. The values should be displayed in the HMI application. First, navigate to the content that should display the diagram. The core element of the diagram, the line chart widget, is added to the editor via drag and drop and placed on the content. To display the values over time, we will add the line chart time axis widget. The format property is used to define how the time is displayed. For more information, see the automation help. The line chart y-axis widget is added for the y-axis. Use the line chart graph widget to determine which variable to record. The data in actual pressure and set pressure should be recorded, so the line chart graph widget is added into the line chart y-axis widget twice. We also need to establish a reference between the time axis and the value axis. The name of the time axis must therefore be entered in the x-axis ref ID property. The property line color can be used to determine the color of the graph. Two different colors have been defined. The variables must be enabled as OPC UA variables in order for their values to be specified in the widget. It's important that showArrayElement is activated. This enables all variable values to be displayed as an array in the HMI application. The desired variables must now be specified under the value property in the LineChartGraph widget. The maximum value that can be reached is 250, so this value is set in max value. After the changes have been downloaded to the controller, the HMI application can be opened in the web browser. Here we see our line chart with the reference data in red and the recorded data in blue. As you can see, it's very easy to display historical data in a line diagram using MapView. Thanks for watching!